Let's do Mexican tepache, tepache mexicano. You're gonna need a pineapple, and you're gonna need only the skins of this pineapple and the center of the same pineapple. This is what you're gonna need. You're gonna need a bottle with water, and this bottle has to be something where you can press or hold tight because you're gonna build up some pressure inside. So you make sure that stays perfectly closed. Never be have to be open while you are preparing the tepache. You're gonna need piloncillo. You can go to the store and find us a piloncillo. PILLONSILLO. Okay, piloncillo. And maybe in the description of this video, I'm gonna leave the name of the item so you can go to the stores and buy it. And also whole cloves, clavos. En español es clavos. And then you're gonna go ahead and enter, put our ingredients out inside of this bottle, okay? So make sure that you clean anything that it's showing that it's not in good condition of this skin. Just take it off and just put every single the items that is clean like this. I'm gonna take this away and there you go. And this is not alcoholic, they don't get any alcohol. This is just a regular refreshing drink. So if you want to your tepache to be like alcoholic, then it's a different processing and ingredients, but now this is not alcoholic, so you can have your children drink it. And yeah, so all right, so you're gonna add water. Okay, and let's open a second bottle. And then a third bottle. Right there, okay. Now we're gonna add the piloncillo. Since these are silent, small ones, okay, so we're gonna add three. But if you buy like bigger, like some, you can add just one. Okay, right there. And now the secret is here. I'm gonna add just three of the clavos. One, two, and I'm gonna get the third one. Okay, I'm gonna pause the video. Okay, you see the clavos right there, and let's add the clavos, three of them. And now we are ready, and you're gonna leave this bottle closed for 8 days. Okay, right there. I'm gonna use. It's gonna have some pressure here, so make sure that never opens in 8 days. And I'm gonna come back with the other video. When this is done, I'm gonna taste it, see how that goes. Okay, thanks so much. Let me know if you have any questions, and please subscribe.